Hi guys, good morning. Happy Saturday. It is April 2nd and it's a new week. Today on the agenda, I am just chilling and I'm gonna be watching more Riverdale. I started season 3 yesterday and yeah. I also need to edit the vlog and put that up, so I will add in a time lapse at some point. So yeah, let's get into today. Alright guys, so it is a lot later. We're venturing out to get dinner, or I am. And yeah, this is so gross and yucky. Good morning. Happy Monday. It is April 4th. I'm sitting here getting some stuff done. So yeah, I also need to go pick up our groceries today, so I'll bring you guys along with that. So yeah, let's get this day going. Guys, so grocery shopping is done, and that was a very successful trip. We got everything we needed for the week, so yeah, now I gotta go get some work done. I gotta do some administrative stuff for my job, and then I gotta get some other stuff done. So yeah, let's get the rest of this day going. Good morning, guys. Happy Wednesday. It is April 6th, and I am in the kitchen making some breakfast. I got my coffee over there, so yeah. Nothing is really going on today. I have a bunch of stuff around the house I gotta do. I have laundry going in the washer. I missed my workout yesterday, so I have to double up today. So, yeah. Anyways, let's get this day going. It's gonna be a long one. The next few days are gonna be a long one because I see Justin Bieber tomorrow. I haven't said this in the vlog, but my best friend and I, we got tickets last year, and it's finally happening after a lot of just waiting around to see if I was gonna be able to go or not, but yeah, I'm going tomorrow. I will show you guys my outfit tomorrow. And then the concert vlog will be up Friday or Saturday. So yeah, but anyways, I can't wait to share that with you guys. This is the first show I've been to in 3 years, almost 3 years. Cause my last one was the Jonas Brothers. But I'm very excited, but yeah, let me go ahead and start cooking. And let's get into today. My life is a movie, and everyone's watching. So let's get to the good part and past all the nonsense. Hi guys, good morning. Happy Thursday. It is April 7th and it's concert day. So I'm gonna bring you guys along with me and yeah. So all of my stuff basically is gonna be in another vlog, which is coming out later. I think tomorrow or Sunday. Just depends on when I finish editing, because I'm gonna take on editing tomorrow. So yeah, but today I am working a half day and then I gotta get ready and clean and everything. So yeah, come along with me today. Well, this is what it's looking like outside. First thing at 7 something in the morning, probably 8 a.m. What a way to kick off the concert day. It's supposed to be like this pretty much all day up until showtime, so yeah. Alright guys, so it is much later. It is almost 11 o'clock and I've done a majority of everything I need to get done for my job. I'm just waiting to hear back from everybody. And I should be getting phone calls left and right today, if not tomorrow. So yeah, but now I need to edit the vlog for this week since it is now Thursday. And I've only edited it, I think, once this week. So yeah, but I still have a bunch of other stuff I need to get done here at the house, and yeah. All right, guys, so editing is done. Now I just have to finish what I'm working on the computer, and then I'm gonna clean, work out, and start getting ready. And then we'll see if I have time to make lunch and all that. So, yeah. Never a dull moment. So this is what we're dealing with right now. I seriously thought I was done for today. Hi guys, good morning. Happy Friday. It is now April 8th and I'm sitting here at my desk getting stuff done. The concert last night was absolutely amazing. He put on one hell of a performance. I cannot wait for you guys to see the vlog that's coming out. I'm hoping to get it out today, if not Sunday again, because I got a bunch of footage for you guys, and yeah. So I'm gonna go ahead and work on what I'm working on. I gotta contact people for work today and hopefully they contact me back. So yeah, let's get into today. All right guys, so it is late Friday night. My boyfriend left about 45 minutes ago and I've been editing this video. I edited it early this afternoon, but I just put the finishing touches on it. This is the concert vlog I was telling you guys about that is going up as soon as it gets done. It is now 11:45 basically. So yeah, this is definitely going up tomorrow. So, but I want to go ahead and close out the vlog since I know I didn't close it out last week physically. So, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye guys.